The people of the United States is good people. Ireland people is wonderful people. United States people is very good people.
How do you like the American press?
What?
American news, American press.
Yes. You, the reporter, are wonderful. You, the right now. We will vote always with justice. We will vote always against colonialism. We will vote always against discrimination, racial. We will vote against imperialism, exploitation of the people. We will be always with justice, that is our blood. The are wonderful, but you are not the owners.
Why are you flying in a Russian airplane?
Simply because Soviets are our friends, and here you took our friends. Here in the United States, you, the authority, robbed our friends. Khrushchev is good friend, good human friend.
Khrushchev liked your speech.
Wonderful person. Wonderful and sympathetic.
Aren't you afraid you'll be swallowed by the Russian bear?
What? Sir, I'm going to tell you something. Never we the Cuban people fell. Here is a lot of hospitality, and we got a wonderful impression of Premier Khrushchev and Soviet delegation. They are hospitalary and well-educated people.
Are you going to retain that hospitality in Cuba?
Hey,
what did you discuss in there?
Sit down.
Sit down.
Don't worry about that.
Sit down.
About peace.
Towards another hotel, when besides, on our own part we put all in our powers to avoid difficulties. We cannot defend ourselves against attacks in this country. Our day to tell the truth has dawned, and therefore we will speak the truth. As I said, degrading and humiliating treatment, eviction from a hotel in which we were living, extortion efforts